You know, yesterday, I don't think that you really recognize how much the Holy Spirit is giving your brain an infusion of understanding how to overcome the little foxes that spoil your vine. Little foxes are things that you experience that it grows into hindering you fully, but it's small. It's not things that are obviously destructive. It could be an attitude. It could be a desire for someone in your life. It could be the urgency for attention. It could be speaking wrong words. It could be praiselessness, unthankfulness, prayerlessness. So, just think about that as I make these shots. I want to talk to you about something real quick as well. You got to be able to see somebody, their body parts, and not be enticed. You got to get to the point in life where you let the Holy Spirit show you how to become whole. That you can see a woman's buttocks. You can see a man's muscles. And it doesn't faze you. I want to teach you something. Your facial expression matters. If somebody sees somebody and they do this, whoa, they took their brain into the depths of imagination. Just by that facial expression. But if you change your mind, you have to change your face. Because your face oftentimes is guiding you down the direction of your attitude, your mentality. You think about it. When a child hears you say, "We're not going to the park today," and the child pouts, they take themselves down the depths of disrespect. But if they smile and they say, "That's okay, Mom, that's okay, Dad," when they do that, they take their mind down the depths of understanding and patience and self-control. Just think about it. You gotta be whole enough to see the opposite sex and not be turned on, because mental sickness is when you can't look at the opposite sex because you pervert it. That's what mental sickness is. Where we at, 32? And then here's something else I want to talk to you about. Everybody don't belong to you. So every woman doesn't belong to you. Every man doesn't belong to you. So why would you let yourself go down that direction in your thoughts? What number we at?
Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. Thank you.
And we gonna keep on going. Watch this. You see what I'm saying? We gonna keep on going.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.